Owen, seven-footer, staying right with Barton. Now it's Porzingis. He's leaned on by Wade late in the shot clock.
That's some more wins.
Here's Morris to Beal. To A, for all you animal lovers, a panda and a unicorn can coexist in the wild. Let's take a look at the powerful connection brought to you by Comcast Business.
Every time, Bragg.
Outside of Baltimore, 44 years ago, and still works there each and every day as Porzingis with a beautiful...
Porzingis, a nice touch to add. It's sweet.
Yeah, it was. Your role as a basketball player on the team, good things can happen. You're starting to see it early on.
Porzingis rocks the rim.
Wow.
Here's Sexton driving. And a block there by Porzingis. Wizards able to hold for the final shot. It's Morris. Out to Porzingis. Sidestep three, and he hits it at the buzzer. Stops Porzingis, three of his 19 first half points.
You said it, 19 points, 6 for 11 from the field, 5 for 8 from three-point territory. That was his fifth made three-pointer in the first half. Yeah, you heard me right, the fifth made three-point shot in the restricted area.
Drew, the 14 threes are the most in franchise history in the first half as Kristaps Porzingis rocks the rim.
Well, and this one right here is a unicorn, Sam.
And that is our drive of the game tonight, presented by your Washington area Honda dealers. Don't jump.
And that's all set up. Getting his feet set.
Wizards back on top. There's a block by Kristaps Porzingis. Morris, Kispert, Porzingis, Gafford, Kuzma. That's a big lineup in there for Washington right now, Drew.
Oh!
Porzingis catches Anthony Davis and the foul.
That's what I'm talking about, Sam. After that first half by Anthony Davis. But this is what it's going to take right here. Going right smack at him. I wish the Wizards would have did this early on and made this an emphasis. You want to have to make Anthony Davis guard the ball. It's no easy task.
Marshall was fronting Porzingis. Missed it so bad, he got his own offensive putback, and he'll go for the line with a three-point play.
Oh, my God. This is, if you're the Wizards, you're going to have to be on high alert in this first quarter. The Warriors lead the NBA in first quarter scoring as Porzingis knocks down a three. 70 to 75% clip in that painted area. And then right there, talking about logo range.
High off the glass. Missed it. Randle trying to save it. He does. Sims blocked by Porzingis. And the rebound, and he got fouled. What a rejection for Kristaps Porzingis.
Dramatic, emphatic play. 7'3" against 6'10". Nasty rejection right there. Sims, 6'10", 7'3" is KP.
Saved it, but the Magic have it. Washington retreating defensively. Fultz going into the body of Porzingis.
No, did we really just run that graphic?
Seven of the Spurs have to be reminded of this because they were not a part of this world the last time the Wizards won in SA.
Can't find anybody. Now gives it to Porzingis with five to shoot. Working against Watford. Turns. Double clutch. Good. 13 for Porzingis.
How important is the fresh start and getting off to a great start tonight against New York?
It's going to be huge, and it's going to start with him right there. Porzingis continues to stay hot in that first quarter. You saw the numbers before the break. I mean, he was highly capable of first quarter hot starts.
Made the Final Four in the Virginia State Tournament with South Lakes High School. So
putting up some he put up some buckets and some rebounds and some blocks. He could do it all.
29 to 10 and 8.
Here's Omni ahead of the pack. Markel Fultz in double figures with 10. Here's KP to the line, right all alone for the dunk. As you see now, the Celtics are pulling up on Avdi as soon as he catches the basketball. Yeah.
Now it's becoming about your pride in that matchup.
Shot clock at one. Deep three for KP.
He said, hey, this is my range. Let me just slide to the left and crisscross that one right in the bucket. And everybody was having a good time.